So today is going to be Arts and Crafts Day, and we are going to be making a platform for the dog to get all 4 feet on and sit or stand depending on the size and how you want to use it. And I see this a lot about, what's a good platform material? Where do I get a platform? How do I make a platform? So there's lots of suggestions out there, from aerobic steps, which I have, to climbs, which I also have, anti-fatigue matting, that's heavy and kind of expensive. My new favorite is styrofoam insulation board. So I have some styrofoam insulation board that I've already cut to size, and some dead yoga mat that I have cut up. And I have duct tape and craft glue. Just spray your basic spray glue. This one's for a friend who's getting a large breed puppy, and so I've already cut everything to size, and I'm only going to make it 2 boards high. And I'm just going to put some craft glue on the styrofoam, like so. Line it up. And then I'm going to use the glue to tack the yoga mat to it. Take a little duct tape, well actually a lot of duct tape, maybe. Should have started the duct tape before I started recording. The yoga mat and the foam board with the duct tape. And I want a little more glue on that foam. It's sticking, but not as much as I would like. Voila, one platform. It's super lightweight. It's the height and size I want. I can stand on it. It's not going anywhere. If I wanted to make it taller, I would just stack more together to add height. So, one platform. Simple, easy.